Neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Wolverines know that they can give this guy the ball, Kirk, 25, 30 times a game, and that's great. And if it's working, that's perfect. But also, as a defensive team, you look at him and you go, we worry about him too much, we could get burned somewhere else.
Well, the defensive coach has told us this week the first thing that they have to do is stop this running game. And when you're convinced you have to stop the running game, you leave your defensive backs, especially your corners, isolated one-on-one in coverage. And if they're smart, they'll try to take advantage of that and try to make some big plays in the passing game, maybe early, and then go back to old reliable, and that's running the football.
He's at midfield, and he's taken down at the 46. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 46. With the pass, incomplete.
Well, that was clearly a poor read on somebody's part. And the bad news is there was no defender around. If the pass was anywhere near him, it could have gone for a big play.
And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
From the 30-yard line, it's first down. And they make the stop at the 27-yard line. Scrambling. He's taken down around the 25-yard line. From the 25-yard line, it's third down. Quick throw out to the receiver, and he's hit immediately. Here's the eighth play of the series. Touchdown, Michigan!
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
And he converts the extra point. A nice eight-play, 76-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So our score, 7-0. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line. It's second down, one to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. Tries to pitch it, and now the ball is loose. To the 20, the 10, and he will score.
Yeah!
Great play here by the defender. You know, it's trickier than it looks to scoop up a loose ball and then get your motor started. But he's able to do it and made that play look smooth for the touchdown.
And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. He's pushed out of bounds around the 29-yard line.
Brad, as good as this defense has looked, I'm not necessarily surprised by this shutout. I mean, you and I were there on Wednesday watching this team practice, and when this first-team defense goes against their own first-team offense in a practice, sometimes it's actually better than the game itself. So they've prepared themselves very well to have this kind of game.
He's on the run, runs with it, and he's got room. They'll bring him down at the 47-yard line.
It's always a snap decision when you decide to tuck it and run. On that play, it was definitely the right move as he got the first down after a nice game.
From their own 47-yard line, first down. Down at about the 45. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
The thing I love about this guy is he can throw the ball, he can run it. Man, that's hard to stop.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Ready! 180! Wide! 80!
Tackle around the 27-yard line.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive the coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
Inside the 10. Touchdown! Big play!
That was simply sensational running. And it shows you what kinds of major things can happen when you have a good ground game.
And he tacks on the extra point. A five-play, 71-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
Michigan showing no fear early in this football game, Kirk, and they're looking for the upset.
They are looking for the upset, and the longer they stick around in a game like this, I think the more that they believe they can actually pull it off. It looks like we may have ourselves a ball game today.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Michigan is up a score. Quick throw, almost intercepted.
How did he drop that? The defender did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. He stepped up, and what does he do? He drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
As a man, he'll lose big yards. They lose four there.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
It's third down, 14 to go. Ball on the 21. Gets it out. He's met immediately. Robbins is waiting for the snap. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He's at midfield. Gets to about the 47-yard line. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. Throws it in a hurry. Knocked out of bounds at the 35.
That's a big gain there for the offense, and all that's doing is giving this quarterback more and more confidence.
First and 10, ball on the 35-yard line. Tackle made right around the 26-yard line. On the play.
The defense just met the blockers head on and drove them back straight into the runner.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four.
Mike 41, Mike 41. There it is. And out. Check 3, check
3. He's tackled at the 21-yard line. Down quickly. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Now he tries to buy some time. They'll make the sack.
I think this defensive end is doing a great job of getting after the quarterback, not only with the sack in this case, but it seems like the entire game he's done a good job of creating pressure, making this quarterback feel in, and almost giving him happy feet back there. He doesn't seem to be in rhythm and almost seems to be throwing the football, feeling the pressure and almost creating nerves on the quarterback.
Over the middle to his tailback. And down he goes at the 20-yard line. And the screen pass goes nowhere. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights. Georgia to kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Michigan is up four. Gets to that quickly. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 29-yard line. From their own 29-yard line. Second down.
Mike 17, Mike 17.
And he's level at the 41-yard line. Flushed and they got him.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
From their own 40-yard line, it's second down.
Seven to Mike. Mike seven.
Throws to the tight end, and that ball's incomplete. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He heaves it deep.
and he's got his receiver. It's the sophomore. Touchdown, Wolverines. What a strike for the score.
And he did a nice job of looking off his defenders.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a five-play, 75-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. The score now, 21-10. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. He's out of bounds around the 31-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Mike 12. Watch the run.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he's taken down at the 42-yard line. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to know. They don't want none of this.
From their own 44-yard line, it's second down.
Mike 12.
On the delay, he fights forward to about the 46. Incomplete.
Boy, he put so much heat on that ball, I don't think anybody wanted to get their hands on that.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. The Wolverines are looking like they're unstoppable right now. They just exploded in this game. I don't know if the defense can adjust or not.
Well, they have big playability all over the field, and this defense has got to make some adjustments to do a better job of trying to slow them down. I would recommend trying to put some more pressure on this quarterback by loading the line of scrimmage.
Throws to the receiver, incomplete. From their own 20-yard line, second down. He's going to try and scramble. And they make the stop around the 24-yard line.
Mike 7. Right. Check number 6.
Ready. 180.
Wide.
Motion. 80.
Fast. And he just gets rid of it. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Jackson is the deep man awaiting the return. He's taken down at the 43. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
And he's stopped behind the line. From their own 40-yard line, second down. Again, he takes it right side for a good gain. The sub package in there defensively in this five wide receiver set.
they couldn't pick up the long yardage, and now they'll have to punt.
The offense really had nowhere to go on that one. The play was very well defended, and now the incompletion will force the fourth down and a punt.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. First quarter comes to an end, and this one might raise a few eyebrows around the country. The Wolverines in front by 11. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. And he's tackled at about the 17-yard line. It's second down now, 13 to go. Ball on the 17. Here's a screen pass, gets it to the back. He's taken down around the 25-yard line. Quick throw to the back, it's incomplete.
That's exactly how they drew it up in the sideline, and now they get the ball back.
Robbins awaits the snap. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Out of bounds at the 47-yard line. From the 47-yard line, second down. Throws and it's incomplete. And there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped out on
him.
Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds at the 39-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 39.
Hey, D-line, let's get in there. Ready!
He's going to go for the home run. Almost intercepted.
Brady drops the ball here. I don't know if he's starting to peek downfield and think about the return or what, but that ball's right in his hands. He just dropped it. Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
From the 39-yard line, third down. Gets it out in a hurry. This one is incomplete. And a great job that time on defense.
Good job here, but let me tell you something. That wideout was left out to dry that time.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Michigan's running ability is what we've been talking about and looking at all week long, and that's what we thought would be on full display. It's been the air game, Kirk.
Yeah, it's an interesting move here, Brad. For a team with a star in the backfield, I'd expect them to try to establish the ground game a little bit more, but still early in this game, we're seeing them following this trend to see if it continues here in the second half.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Run there. So he picked up a few on that run.
Yeah, he did a nice job of using his blockers on that run. Really a nice read.
You ain't going nowhere. 17. Mike 17.
McNamara
Gains around 2 yards there on the option.
That shows a lot of maturity for a freshman corner to sniff out the run and make that tackle.
From their own 35-yard line, it's second down. Scrambling around. They'll bring him down at about the 43-yard line. Jackson, the return man. And this one is a beauty. Jackson fields at the 17. Gets to about the 37-yard line. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He goes out of bounds around the 41-yard line. From their own 41-yard line, it's second down. Fires incomplete. He was looking for the tight end.
Well, he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
Inside give. Tackle at the 39. Henning is back deep to return the punt. It's away and it's a booming punt. Gets to about the 27-yard line. The Wolverines looked almost unstoppable in that first quarter. And Herbie, since then, it's not so much that way.
Yeah, they've been sluggish here in recent series, but I think it's important. They still have the lead. This is where some leadership needs to assert itself, and somebody needs to make a play to flip that switch to get this offense going here.
He's tackled at the 23. And the linebacker comes up and makes a big stop.
This is textbook. This is how you're supposed to play against the run.
Second and 14. Ball in the 23. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. 5 wide receivers in the formation. Makes the catch and look out, and down he goes around the 37-yard line. The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. And he's taken down at the 28. They're ready to begin another drive. Big opening. He's to the 40. He's at midfield. Inside the 30. And he's finally taken down at the 19. So we've got a first down after a great running play.
Pretty quiet, team. Pretty quiet. 41's coming. 41's a mic.
Up. makes it to the 11. Carries the ball for a nice game.
Too easy.
First and goal, and they need a touchdown here to get back in this game. This is from the 5-yard line. It's third and goal. They come out in a 5-wide set. Fires quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. And so he found his receiver for the score.
And the closer you get to the end zone, the more difficult it becomes to throw the football because the field becomes much smaller to work with. But they did a very nice job there to come up with the touchdown.
And he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Michigan is up 4. Swings it out left to the halfback. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. It's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 25. Fires out to his wideout. Brought down at the 29-yard line. They got 4 yards on that one.
He took what the defense gave him that time, which is okay. It keeps the yards to go a little bit more manageable.
From their own 29-yard line, 3rd down. Throws it out, and it falls incomplete.
Let's see if the momentum from that defensive stand carries over to their offense.
Robbins to punt. And he's tackled at the 40-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Hands it off on the delay. He's gobbled up in the backfield. It's 2nd down and 11 to go. Ball on their own 39. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
Hey, watch the slant.
And 25 to Mike. We got 25 to Mike.
Ready.
Quick pass. Tackle made at the 33-yard line. From the 33-yard line.
12,
1st down. In the shotgun and 5 wideouts.
Ready.
Even though
though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And he's taken down at the 26. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he tackles him hard at the 14. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and the quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
And they make the stop at the 18-yard line. Georgia's going to have to use their second time out of the half. From the 18-yard line, second down. He makes it to the 15-yard line.
Not over here. Not over here.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
Ready. 180.
Fires quickly. Touchdown.
Got to give each of these guys credit for getting in sync, really fighting to create that touchdown.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. A 9-play, 60-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. So the score now, 24-21. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And he's tackled around the 38-yard line. From their own 38-yard line. First down. Quick throw, incomplete. One on his receiver.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
Taken down around the 45-yard line. Strike to his receiver, no good. Jackson is back awaiting the punt. Made at the 24. They punched it in for 6 on the last series. Can they do it again?
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And one thing, as any defensive coordinator would tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. He's got it out to his tight end. Excellent open field tackle. Georgia is up a field goal. Throws incomplete, intended for his wide outs. Second and 10. Ball on their own 38.
Ready.
Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen, and he's shoved out of bounds at about the 45. Almost picked off. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Let's see if a quarterback heaves it up there and one of his guys can come down with it. He heaves it deep. Doesn't get there. It's halftime and we've got a close one. Georgia's got a 3-point lead.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. He's David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. The passing numbers put up in the first half are hardly gaudy, less than 6 yards per pass for these two teams. So you look at it and you want your quarterback to take care of the ball. Turnovers are killers. I get that. A little too conservative in the first half of the quarterback. You want him to be a little bit more aggressive out there?
Well, if you're not, then it's going to make it extremely easy on a defense. And I say that because if you don't push the ball down the field, I don't have to respect the whole field. There's a reason the field's 52-plus yards wide and 100 yards long. I mean, if you make me honor that and you throw it down the field 30 or 40 yards and you make me run all the way down there and cover that area as well, it makes it a lot harder on a defense. Right now, the passes are so short, you're only making me cover 30, 40 yards. It makes it easy on a defense. The pass rush, you get your hands up and try to deflect balls. You know the ball's coming out early. It makes everything extremely simple on a defense when you make passes just dink and dunk, dink and dunk.
That's going to do it for David and me here in the studio. Time to get you back to the game. Brad and Kirk ready to take you home in the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Georgia holds a field goal lead. Complete. It's the junior. They'll bring him down at the 38-yard line.
Keep those chains moving. Just a simple out route that time, and it was enough to beat the zone defense.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. He's at midfield. And they push him out at the 42-yard line. Slings it. Tackle at the 39-yard line. Second down and 7. Ball on the 39. There's a strike complete. He's tackled at the 38. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. Fires it out. Knocked out of bounds at about the 23-yard line. Georgia has a 3-point lead. Makes his way out to about the 15.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Man, watch out here. And down he goes at the 12-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. And he's hit immediately. So the quarterback completes the slant pattern for about a 9-yard gain. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Good vision here by the quarterback and a good understanding of where he was on the field. He didn't need much, and he knew he could get it himself.
And he adds the extra point. A nice 9-play, 75-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. This time, they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and receiver.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Stop behind the line. From their own 24-yard line. Second down. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
This comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. So it's second and 12. Ball on the 41-yard line. Now he tries to buy some time. They bring him down.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
So that sack leaves them with some work to do. It's third down and 14. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's knocked out of bounds at the 40. The defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. Tackled at the 28-yard line. What a great game for this quarterback, showing off a wide-ranging skill set.
Anytime a quarterback can prove that he's a threat to a defense running the football, it's just one more thing that the defense has to try to contain and slow down. This guy is so versatile. As a defense, you just can't let your guard down because he can hurt you in so many different ways, and we've seen that today the way he's thrown the football.
Here he comes for another round, looking to add to their 2-score margin.
I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here.
Tackle outside after a nice pickup. From their own 33-yard line, it's second down.
Ready!
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. Fires out to his wideout. Brought down at the 41. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 41. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
That's not what you hope for from your running game. You're looking for some solid north and south progress. You never want to give the defense a play like that to build their confidence.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. Receiver's got the first down, and he's tackled right away. And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. Caught with room to work.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
From the 36-yard line, it's first down. Tackle made at the 27-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to know. They don't want none of this.
This is the ninth play of this drive.
Three down. I got number 18. I got you, 18.
It's ready.
And now he's got room to run. He's pushed out of bounds. Right around the 20.
It's a nice read by the quarterback to keep the ball and pick up some yardage.
From the 20-yard line, first down. Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold it. It's the 11th play of the drive. They go back to him on a quick throw, and he's taken down right around the 14-yard line. They've been 2 for 2 on third downs in this drive, and they'll try to convert again here. And they make the stop around the 18-yard line.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Kicks up. Well, they leave 3 points on the field there. So we'll change possession with a score, 31-21, Georgia. The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
Nice run up the middle. Haskins picks up about 4 yards on the play. It's second and 6. Ball on their own 24. He steps out at the 25-yard line.
Larry. Mike 7. Keep it up, defense. Keep it up, guys.
Ready. He's tackled in the open field. First
first and 10. Ball on the 40. Hands it off inside. Brought down. He's tackled at about the 49. They'll line it up again on third down. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's taken down around the 42-yard line. After a decent run up the gut. Here's the eighth play of the series. Tackled for a loss.
Man, did he play that perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to be able to read the offense and make a quick diagnosis, which is exactly what he did on that play.
They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. On the move, he throws complete. They'll bring him down around the 39-yard line. To the tailback, incomplete.
It's always a gamble going for it with so many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game.
Their kicker missed the field goal attempt the last time this offense had it. Let's see what happens this time around.
Anytime you have a shot at putting points on the board and you don't get it, you get a little frustrated. But this offense is very capable of scoring at any time.
Nice run there. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Three down.
And 25 to Mike. We've got 25
to Mike. 180.
He's gobbled up in the backfield. Don't leave yet, folks. We still got one more quarter to go. 31-21, Georgia. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. A lot of emotion over there with the coaching staff on the sideline. The defense did their job, and they've got a lot of confidence that their offense can come back and take the lead. Henning is back awaiting the punt. And this one is a beauty. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So they're just about set to get the game going again. He's out to the 30. Makes it to the 34. From their own 34-yard line. First down. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a 5-wide set. And the defense counters with their dime look. Quick pass. Tackle at the 46.
Let's go. Man left.
throws. He got a hand on it, but it's incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 46. Throws it away. So they run the same pass play again.
Yeah, typically you'll see this when teams are having success with a particular player. They feel confident about a play's chances.
Gets it out quickly. And he shoved out of bounds around the 49-yard line. So they're going to go for it here. Quick throw out to the receiver. He's tackled at about the 35. So they get the first down on a big fourth down pickup.
These guys will just not go away. They're backed into a corner, but that's when a team performs their best.
And they'll get him in the backfield. It's second and 13. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Mike seven. Ready.
Run inside. Stop quickly. It's the ninth play of the drive.
Mike 17.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Throws it out, and it falls incomplete. And again, they're going for it on fourth down. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He's got to throw it in a hurry, and he almost has the INT. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. That's a great tackle at the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line, second down. Down he goes, around the 43-yard line. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback, brought down at about the 43-yard line. Punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. So we're just about ready to return to action. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. And the tailback goes nowhere on the option. So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 37. Here's a quick throw. Incomplete pass. Here's a quick throw. This one is incomplete. So the defense gets him to go three and out.
Good job here defensively forcing this incomplete pass.
Jackson will be the return man.
booming kick. He makes it to the 28-yard line. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. He fights forward to about the 30. From their own 30-yard line. Second down.
Mike 12.
Ready. Check, check. Regular.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. Tackle made at about the 31. To his back, and he's got him again. Bounces off the would-be tackler. He's brought down in the open field. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 43. He's got it with room to run. Excellent open field tackle. Strike to the receiver, and he's taken down around the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, it's first down. And he's stopped behind the line. Knock him down for a loss. And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Let's put him on the buses. Let's put that team on the bus.
Check by 12. By 12.
Ready.
He zips it. Keeps his eye on it. Makes the catch. Touchdown, Georgia. Makes it three scoring tosses for him.
He's been letting it fly today, and his receivers are making plays. That is a great touchdown.
And he adds the extra point. Georgia is ready to kick it away. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, you know the offense would like to generate more than they did on their last possession.
Mike, 7.
Get up. 278.
Caught. Big hit. He's going to lose yardage. From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. They'll spread the field with five wide. He gets rid of this one.
Seven's a mic. Quads. Check 83. Ball's going to 83.
Here comes the pressure. He sails it long. Incomplete. Robbins to punt. J.
Jackson
fields it at the 34.
And he's tackled at the 49.
And what a game it's been for this quarterback, Kirk.
Well, I think this whole offense is really clicking, and it's allowing him as a quarterback just to settle in and find his rhythm. Number one, he's making great decisions. And you know about his arm strength. And right now, if you're this defense and you're too concerned about his ability to throw the football, you can see right here, now he's showing he can hurt you with his legs as well with these two touchdown runs.
He'll lead them out for another drive here, looking to add to his numbers and to their lead. Last drive ended with as good a result as you can hope for, and I'm sure they'd like to replicate that here.
This offensive coordinator's got to be feeling so good about the execution that he's seeing from his quarterback and his wide receiver. Because, again, they put so much time in trying to put a plan together, and to be able to see that actually come into play makes you feel pretty good as a play caller.
Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 47. Less than 3 minutes in the game. They'll drop in for a loss. Wears it out to the right to the halfback. He gets hit out of bounds at the 34-yard line. From the 34-yard line, first down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. And they get nice yardage on that run. From the 22-yard line. First down, under a minute left.
Ready, 180.
He fights forward to about the 20.
That's where you slide on the ball.
So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 38-21, Bulldogs. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.